It's a pulling out ceremony of former Chief of Defence Staff Rear Admiral Ola Ibrahim, and the ceremony brought together his colleagues in the armed forces, families and friends. The ceremony started with a guard review, the slow march, and the quick march. Immediately after the march passed, the former Chief of Defence Staff gave his valedictory speech, but not without touching on issues of insecurity, which he says must be tackled by his successors.
Welcome from the junior, and let's play to the opportunity more. As a team, in collaboration, on putting the best in the defence and security of our country. Ladies and gentlemen,
For the new Chief of Defence Staff, drawing from the experience of his predecessors, will assist him in protecting the nation's territorial integrity. He described the outgoing Chief of Defence Staff as a gentleman whose experience will be greatly missed.
Well, this tradition that you saw being enacted is what every person joining the military always looks up to. It's only when you retire with full honors and dignity that you get this. And it's not everybody that gets it. For Ola's side, I think he has done his own. He did it very well. And he has handed over the baton.
After the march passed, Rear Admiral Ola Ibrahim and his wife were pulled out of the Mogadishu cantonment by his colleagues from the armed forces.